At closing, Sensex was up by 0.24% or 182 basis points and Nifty was up by 0.29% or 67 basis points. On the other hand, midcap and small cap closed at up 1.18% and 1.03% respectively. ABB India was the top BSE gainer today, followed by Schaeffler, LIC India, Endurance and Honeywell Automation India Limited. On the flip side, Mphasis saw the highest decline, followed by Oberoi Realty, Oracle Financial Services Software, Hindustan Zinc Limited and Coforge. Advances in BSE index today was 2338, whereas there were 1625 declines and 117 unchanged. Nifty ended at fresh closing high in the last session of the week on 14th June. At close, Nifty was up 0.29% or 66.7 points at 23,465.6. Nifty formed a long-legged doji on daily charts on 14th June, suggesting possibility of a reversal. Nifty could stay in the 23,290 to 23,695 band for the near term with a mild bullish bias. Cash market volumes on the NSE were higher at 1.35 lakh rupees CR. Broad market indices rose more than the Nifty even as the advance decline ratio fell to 1.39:1.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.